And weather this weekend across the southeast, but more rain to come in many northern and western parts. There's the cloud which brought today's rain, that's been moving away. And here's the next belt of cloud which is across the central part of the Atlantic. That's an area of low pressure which is going to develop, and indeed it may well bring some more wet weather, another wet Sunday indeed, to Scotland and Northern Ireland with some prolonged and some heavy rain. This is the area of low pressure which is going to move in towards us. It's going to move eastwards and then swing northeast, just to the northwest of the British Isles, bringing some wet and windy weather. But to the southeast of this cold front, across the southeastern part of the country, here we could well see a couple of fine, dry and also fairly warm days. Temperatures gradually rising. 22 degrees likely on Saturday, 24 possibly on Sunday, even 25. And certainly on Monday it could be really quite a warm day across those southeastern areas. But in the rain and the wind across northwestern parts of the country, temperatures not rising very much at all. Now here's the rain that we saw this morning, the bright colours indicating a heavy burst across northern parts of England. They've been moving away, followed by showers across Northern Ireland, some of those giving some rumbles of thunder, and those now moving into western parts of Scotland. But brighter weather across Wales has been pushing eastwards, it's now across London, and across many southern parts it should be a fine afternoon, just a scattering of light showers, but heavy showers across Northern Ireland and many parts of Scotland, perhaps one or two moving in across the Gulf during the course of the afternoon. But here there'll be a blustery westerly wind, and that'll keep temperatures about 15 or 16. But the sun comes out, though, in the southeast, one or two places could get as high as 21. A few showers tonight, indeed tomorrow morning we'll have a few showers across southern parts, but they'll be dying away in the afternoon, whereas further north, continuous rain, probably breaking up into showers during the afternoon. But again, cool in the north, and as we've seen, just a shade warmer across the south. And it's these southeastern parts, southeast of that black line, which once again will have high pollen counts. On Sunday, very wet weather likely across Scotland and Northern Ireland, but brighter and warmer in the southeast, and bright and warm again on Monday. That's it. Bye for now.